Hey you guys, it's Michelle here. Thanks for joining me today and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I've got a brand new launch from Wrong Wrong. These are four beautiful new sticker packs and one sticker book. The Halloween sticker book, and then all of these four sticker packs are a collab with JoJo's Pretty Paper Shop. And JoJo has a small sticker shop. She is so talented and she hand draws her designs as well as Wrong Wrong. And I'm so excited to show you this collaboration of stickers from Wrong Wrong and JoJo's Pretty Paper Shop, as well as the Halloween sticker book. These are all available today and they're available on the Wrong Wrong website. You can use code Michelle10 to save 10% off, and I'll be sure and have my affiliate link in the description box below. And these are just so fun and fresh and seasonal. We've got the summer boardwalk, autumn in the country, the tulip market, Christmas village, and Halloween. So I'm gonna flip through them first and then I'm going to go ahead and do a plan with me. So first let's flip through the summer boardwalk sticker pack. So cute. Okay, I love the colors on these. It almost has a retro color story, the orange and then the teal and then this light kind of blush pink. So we've got our boxes first. Love this decorative one that says sky above, sand below, and peace within. And then this one's so cute. Look, it looks like a little Polaroid. It says wish you were here with some fireworks in the background. Happiness looks good on you. Be a mermaid and make waves. Just so cute. I don't think I mentioned it, but each of these sticker packs has 12 pages of stickers. So on the second page, we've got the more of the paper, like decorative full boxes, and also the small functional boxes. These are so pretty. She's got on like a red, white, and blue patriotic outfit. It says the tan lines will fade, but the memories will last forever. Happiness is not about escaping, but rather being present where you are. Brave, free, and wild as the sea, and be the sunshine. I love these colors together. Those are so pretty. Okay, and then we've got some more boxes. Love this long strip with the two girls and like the Ferris wheel at the boardwalk, the ice cream truck, the fireworks, just the epitome of summer. So we've got some full boxes here, functional boxes, three habit trackers, a couple more full boxes, and some smaller boxes. Then the next page has another one of those decorative strips. It's almost like a big washi strip. I love those stickers. They're just, you can do so much with them. So it's got the two girls and the surfboards, the little chair and the umbrella. Then we've got more boxes with the cute little illustrations in the corner. This one just says to do, and some little Polaroids and a camera. A couple of little checklist bars, then some more habit trackers and some washi strips. And this one says summer boardwalk. Then on this one, it says, when you can't find the sunshine, be the sunshine, wild as the sea. Then we've got some headers, top priority, important goals this week, this month, goals, shopping, and today, and shopping list. Then I love these decorative circles for layering. They're just so fun. Then we've got a couple more boxes with lines. Oh, this is cool. It's cut out around her. It's not like in the shape of a box, but it's cut flat on the side. Isn't that cute? Love that one. And then we've also got a decorative strip at the bottom with some little seashells. And we have another page of the kind of the same format as what I showed you before. And this one is also cut out around her, not in the shape of a box. So cute. This is cut out all the way around her. So more headers, decorative boxes, functional boxes, and these round circle stickers. Then this little strip has a camera and the glasses. These are adorable. Okay, so now we get to our clear stickers, and we're gonna have two pages of this one. So these are the girls, the fashion girls that Wrong Wrong illustrates by hand. So pretty. So we've got this one in her fabulous patriotic outfit. Then these just look so summery and like they're really at the boardwalk. And then she's got her striped colorful skirt on with a soda, hair tied up in a scarf. She's one of my favorites too. I love her. Love her in the green dress. Look at this outfit. All so cute. So two pages of this one. All right, look how cute these are. I love this quote. It says brave, free, and wild as the sea. And then look, the little peaches, like the peach tea and surfboard. We've got a Polaroid, a little stack of books, the lifeguard check. Just so cute and summery and beachy. Again, all in that same color palette that's so fresh and pretty and kind of retro. And we've got, oh, look at the Ferris wheel and the little Polaroids. Again, the ice cream truck. The tan lines will fade, but the memories will last forever. And all the little ice cream cones with the little patriotic popsicles and little flags and the ice cream cones with the sprinkles. Okay, and then we've got some more quotes with the girls. Look at her with the Ferris wheel behind her. These are so fun and pretty. Then we've got more of the clear quotes and the girls with the some of the elements behind them. I love this group of the three girls. Brave and free, wild as the sea. Okay, so that one is the Summer Boardwalk, available today. I'm gonna go ahead next to the Tulip Market. Wait till you see the rest of these. They're all so pretty. All right, here we go with the Tulip Market. So this color palette, it's just like it is here on the front, just kind of that beautiful lavender color, green, and like a yellow and orange. So we're going to have kind of the same format in every book. The paper stickers will be first and then the clear stickers. So we've got some full decorative boxes. We are all a work in progress. Look at that. That's so pretty, that yellow dress. This one says Tulip Market, always fresh and friendly. Bloom right where you are. Spring is the time of plans and projects. Today, anything is possible. And then got some functional boxes there and a double functional box. No winter lasts forever. No spring skips its turn. And then let your dreams blossom. Like the little farmer's market elements, so cute. Bee Sweet Farm Organic Honey, how cute, B-E-E Sweet. All right, and then look at these with the tulips in the side, the full boxes. And then we've got that long strip with the girls shopping at the farmer's market and the habit trackers, some more functional boxes down here. Then we've got another strip with, she's here at the tulip stand or the flower stand getting some fresh flowers. Then we've got the little checklist bars, some functional boxes, and love these little strips, the tulips, and then the little baskets and fruits and things at the farmer's market. Then look at these. I really love these fresh color palettes that she's using on this one. Or she and JoJo, I should say. So we've got the headers and the little circles. Beautiful. That is so pretty. I think I may use the Under the Boardwalk today. I really haven't decided. I'll decide by the time I get around to that. Oh, and then here's these that I think are so fun. Look how cute. She's got her bicycle. I guess there was one on this page too. Oh yeah. I didn't realize, but I don't know. I just think that's so cute and it's cut for the corner. Okay, so those two pages, then we've got the clear stickers, and she's even got little lace-up, like, ballet-type shoes. Gorgeous colors on these. They're carrying flowers, these two are anyway. How beautiful is that? Okay, so we've got two pages of the girls. And then, look, you can tell these are some of JoJo's designs because they're so reminiscent of her style. They're just so pretty. Look at this, the bundle of tulips. The lavender, let your dreams blossom and bloom right where you are. Oh, look at this bike sticker, y'all. How fun are these going to be for spring or any time? Look at that, to put right in the corner of a box or the bottom corner of your planner. I've got the little coffee cart, cafe and bakery. Oh, and here's another page of these designs by JoJo. Bloom Your Own Way. I love the single tulips that are scattered about and the little fruit. Tulip Market, always fresh and friendly. And the little flower carts. The little Bee Sweet Farm Organic Honey. The shopping bag. And then we have a page of the quotes and the illustrations together. Bloom, a beautiful process of becoming. Spring is the time of plans and projects. No winter lasts forever. No spring skips its turn. Today, anything is possible and bloom and grow. Aren't those so pretty? And then another page of those. This one even has the tulip on it. I don't know. I think my favorite is this, the way this bicycle is with her holding the flower, holding her bag with some fresh tulips. So that's the Tulip Market sticker pack, also available today. Next, let's look at Autumn in the Country. This one is so pretty too. Okay, so first we're gonna have some of the paper stickers, the full boxes and the functional boxes. Love this traditional fall color palette. It's always so much fun when you first get to start decorating for fall after the summer and everything. Although summer is still my favorite, I do love these colors with this brick red and the different shades of orange and brown and tan. So pretty. Some really pretty quotes, some really pretty illustrations with quotes. Look for the bits of beauty in the everyday. That is where the magic happens. Good things never come from your comfort zone. Okay, and then the next page, just as pretty. Lots of girls in their fall outfits. She's got a little cute sweater on, or pretty fall bag. The plaids, the leaves, no risk, no magic. Sometimes when things are falling apart, they may actually be falling into place. I love that. So some really pretty quotes and illustrations and boxes. Then we've got some full boxes and that long strip there with the pumpkins and the little porch swing. Oh, love the trees, the colors on there, and some habit trackers. And then we've got the smaller boxes and the little checklist bars all in that traditional fall color palette. Love these little strips with the autumn leaves and then the baskets of apples and pumpkins. Look at these ladies just hanging out, dressed in their fall weather gear. Then we have more boxes and also the little headers in the fall colors. And look at these cute circles. I love fall most of all. Another one of those little strips. Then another page of more functional and decorative stickers. And then look at the ladies. There are two pages of these. Oh, so pretty. Oh, she's even got a leopard print like cape coat on. This one is holding her pumpkin with her little booties on. Oh, they're all so cute and dressed up, ready for fall. So we've got two of those. And then look how gorgeous these are. I love that tree. Oh my goodness. And then there's the swing again, the plaids, the scarf, the throw pillow, the barn. I love the boots with the autumn foliage coming out of those. So pretty. Then we've got another page of decorative illustrations. Look at this cozy chair with a little throw over the side. A couple more trees. In this barn, it has the tree in front and back. Love that. And a quote here that says, "Autumn shows us how beautiful it is to let things go." And then we have some quotes with the ladies and with the illustrations. Some of the quotes that I've already read, but in a larger size. Look how pretty. Gorgeous. And then another page, I think this is different though. Yeah, another page, but different than that one, of the quotes and the ladies. So that one is Autumn in the Country. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about using those too. Next, let's look at Christmas Village. Okay, love the pastel color palette right away on this. So we're gonna start out with the paper stickers. Oh, I love pale pink at Christmas. Look how pretty. It says, "At Christmas, all roads lead home," with the three little houses in a row. And then it's the most wonderful time of the year. This girl has a mug that says "ho, ho, ho," and a little banner that says "Coco." Love the little pink tree on that double box. Then look at this one, says "Merry and Bright," with the little lights and the tree and the house. Love these. I just want to drink hot chocolate and watch Christmas movies. How cute. And then hot cocoa, $2 per cup. Then this one says, "It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas." And this one says, "Memories and magic is what Christmas is all about." Oh, this one's adorable. Love these colors. So this is a more non-traditional take on the Christmas colors, but I love pastels at Christmas because it still has the red and the green, but it's just softer. And then we've got the full boxes with the little illustrations in the corner that has the little flag that says "notes." It's already looks like it's been layered that way. So cute. And then this longer sticker of the two ladies there in front of the trees, just outside enjoying the season. And then we've got some habit trackers and some more functional boxes here. And then the smaller functional boxes and the little two heart checklist strips. Love this one too. And look at these little slender like washi strips, the little lights. And this one has little like mittens and Christmas tree like cookies. Okay, and then the next page, this is the one with the headers, top priority, important goals this week, this month, goals today, and shopping list. Another of those little strips, but this one is, this one's a bit bigger and wider. And then we've got some functional boxes as well as decorative. Love the circles again there and those colors. And this is the second page of those. So pretty. Okay, look at the ladies on here in their like in their Christmas gear, but like I said, the pastel color palette. She's holding a lot of presents. She's got on her little reindeer headband. This one's all cozy with a beanie, and she's got her hot chocolate or coffee, and then just really cozy like sweats and holiday socks. These girls are more dressed up in skirts. So we're gonna have two pages of those fabulous girls. And then look at the houses. It's the most wonderful time of the year with the little ornaments and the lights. Look at even the little snow globe with the forest scene. There's a little deer and some wintry trees. Beautiful. They did such a great job on this collab, both Rong Rong and JoJo. I absolutely love it. So a couple of more trees. We got a pink one and then a green one, but still decorated with those pastel colors. A little hot cocoa stand, more of the houses. And then I love this paired with the quotes that are throughout this pack. So, and a lot of times I'll end up cutting the quotes apart and using them separately, but I like that they are paired together if you want to use them like that. Most wonderful time of the year. And then another of those, Merry and Bright. I just want to drink hot chocolate and watch Christmas movies. Memories and magic is what Christmas is all about. Just love, love, love it. It's making me so excited for Christmas. Okay, next let's look at this fabulous spooktacular Halloween sticker book from Rong Rong. Over 500 hand-drawn stickers. Very spooky, but still very feminine and girly at the same time. Look, with the like lilac and purple colored flowers. How fun is this? I know a lot of people are already talking about or buying their Halloween decorations and already getting so excited for that. So this is perfect. This girl dressed in black, kind of holding a skull with that bat background behind her. Spooky season with the flowers and the bats. Love how it's a mix of the feminine and the spooky. So this one is laid out a lot like Rong Rong sticker books usually are. We get the long, beautiful strips to use like as washi or whatever you choose to use them as. Some of these small stickers with like the spooky kind of font. Love that. A couple of functional boxes here. That one is just so pretty though. Love how this has a little bit of the like the maroon color. We've got the purple, the gray, all the different pink and purple tones. So pretty. Oh, these are new and different. These little slender boxes. How cute are those? Those would be good in a smaller planner or just wherever you want it, had a smaller space to put something. Fabulous. Which better have my candy? And then Hocus Pocus, I need coffee to focus. Oh my gosh, I love that. Then we've got lots of these little strips. Then more of the long ones. Oh, this does have some new stuff in it. So cute. All in that same color palette, like the purple, the gray, and the black, but still some of the orange and black for Halloween. Spooky season, all the bats. Then here we have some, I like these square decorative stickers and then the square functional boxes. And these are just little icon stickers, skulls, bats, spiders, the black lipstick, pumpkins. You name it, everything for Halloween. Let's get spooky, creeping it real. And then, oh, this is perfect actually too for a smaller planner because it's got the really small icons. You could even use those as bullet points. Some labels that say prioritize, work it, things to do. And then these say me time and it's got a little spider web behind it. Look at that, how cute. Then we've got some more top priority stickers here. Ooh, more of the boxes in these deep, rich Halloween colors. Love these circles that you can write in and or use decoratively. And then look at this. I've never seen alpha stickers in a Rong Rong sticker book. I love these and they're that kind of spooky font and they give you two of the capital letters and then a few of the lowercase. Little brooms and bats, spiders, pumpkins, little stickers sprinkled in throughout there. Spooky season, happy Halloween on those long strips. And look, this I cannot wait to do a purple, like lavender, this color palette Halloween spread. So pretty. They're paper stickers, but the backing is that entire color. And then the offset or the part around it is that lavender color. Beautiful. So you got the flowers along with the spider webs, which I love that look for Halloween. Something's a little spooky, but still pretty. Then we've got another page of the lavender, like clusters and with that Happy Halloween font, that kind of black spooky looking font. Then we've got some of the fabulous ladies dressed up as all different things. So pretty. These are clear stickers starting right here. Then another page of them. It looks like they are, I think they're the same. Maybe a little bit of a different size, but I love that you get multiples so you don't have to use one and then wish you still had it for something else. We've got some branches of thorns, spider webs. Look how fabulous they are. This is just so cool. It's nice to have an entire sticker book dedicated to Halloween too, so you have plenty of different options for different spreads. Again, with those flowers, I love them lifts and sticker. And then we've got like the spooky trees, more of the girls and just the Halloween elements. Here's like a bluish grayish pumpkin, that broom and a blackbird, a bat, a cauldron and a witch hat. Then we've got some more of the trees. I love that there are plenty of these too. More of the ladies, beware little monsters inside and something wicked this way comes. Ooh, I love it. This one says eat, drink, and be scary. Oh, we've got a black cat. Love that. And then we've got some like Halloween cocktails or potions with the bats as the like the drink markers. Tis the season to be spooky. Lots of jack-o'-lanterns, a cauldron. I put a spell on you. And then there's bigger of that quote, which better have my candy? That is perfect. I love that so much. And then we have a wicked good night and let's get smashed. So fun. Look at that purple, dark purple rose. The candelabra with the spiders and the spider webs. Okay, then we've got some like little hands holding a like a little vial of a potion and then some heels and some smaller quotes that say, let's get smashed and eat, drink, and be scary. Some of the spooky crowns and more of the drinks and the skulls. And then we've got some more. I'm glad there are lots of quotes too, because I always need quote stickers. So we've got them in the black and like that maroon rust color and then the dark purple. And I put a spell on you. And even like that one is in black and gray. And then the different illustrations, a little bit bigger. And then we've got a couple of pages of just quotes. Yes, love it. Okay, this one says, I put a spell on you, and it's in that kind of thorny wreath with the horns and the purple flowers. Trick or treat. Love how the little spider webs are incorporated into those tees. That's so pretty. And the little skulls on either side. Something wicked this way comes. Creeping it real. Tis the season to be spooky. Another witch better have my candy. That's a cute like frame too. Hocus pocus, and it's spooky season. Then we've got come in for a bite. It's a bat. How cute. Eat, drink, and be scary. Halloween. Beware little monsters inside. Hocus pocus. I need coffee to focus. I'm glad there's another one of that. Let's get smashed. Happy Halloween and have a wicked good night. So that is the Halloween book from Wrong Wrong. Again, all four of the sticker packs that are a collab with Wrong Wrong and JoJo and the sticker Halloween sticker book are all available today. I'll have my link in the description box and you can always use code Michelle10. I'm going to pull everything to the side and then we'll get started on a plan with me. All right, so I'm going to decorate my currently sheet for September since that is when fall begins and I'm going to use autumn in the country. It's going to be so fun, my first fall spread of the season. So let me see what I want to use first. I think I want to start out with this swing. How cute and cozy. Like a front porch swing with some throws and a pillow. And I'm going to put it hanging right from this line here. And just trim that extra off. I like this quote also that says, no risk, no magic. And I like that it's four separate words so you can do it however you want. But I am going to just use it how it was kind of laid out already. Right here in the middle of this part. And it's like in that really pretty maroon color. That's just so pretty. And I love the no risk, no magic. Because doesn't fall just seem like a time of like almost like a restart, like fresh beginnings, like where just like anything is possible. All right, and I'm going to use some of these gorgeous leaves. Let's do this one. And I think this might all be one set. Yes, I'm probably going to cut these apart though. Let's do, that there. I'm kind of put this one against that line there. Put that one there, and let's go ahead and trim this off. Okay, y'all, it's kind of gloomy and raining while I'm doing this spread, and it's so cozy. I think I want to do, let's do this yellow tree, only I'm going to use just part of it, right, kind of peeking on the page by this swing. Let me wipe that out, that priorities. And go ahead and do this. Might as well go ahead and do this because I'm sure I'm gonna do my own thing. Let that dry a minute. These stickers are so cute. All right, so I'm just gonna have it. I might do some sticker surgery because I want it to be taller. Like I want it to be here, but I want the trunk to be down here. So let me see what I can do. I'm gonna go ahead and just take this part off. So I'm gonna cut this right down the middle. Just like that, and then I can use the rest of this to extend it down to the like the base. Y'all, I gotta get some tweezers. I've been working all this week without tweezers. Let me look in my makeup bag. All right, I got some. They're not the really pointed ends, but they'll be better than nothing. And they were so easy to find. Y'all ever procrastinate and think, I'll just do without, I'll make do and use something else. And then it was so easy to just grab them out of my bag. So that there, and then I'll grab that base where there's like the leaves. and just use part of that there. These two smaller leaves that I put aside earlier, I'm going to use those to kind of cover the rest of the white out. Just like that. I'm going to put the rest of this tree, but not the trunk part. Just all right, I'm going to do these boots down here and just trim off the little bit that crosses the line. And then just use these like here, like it's another, like it's some tree branches hanging down there. And I think down there beside that, I'm gonna use this double box that says thankful and do my gratitude in there. Only I do like the way this girl looks on here, but I don't like how busy it looks with the other elements around. And I want to do a cluster. So I'm going to use this sticker here. Actually, I'm just going to cut that off so I can use that somewhere else. Because I hate to waste it. Okay, and then I'm going to layer this little apple box off there. And then just use this to close that box off. All right. I think I actually want to do the bucket of apples sticker, so I'm going to use this. Put that there, and then do this bucket of apples right here. Okay, I want some more leaves. Let me get some more leaves off of these clear stickers. All right, let's do these on this quote. Like that. And I'm just going to trim off the extra and use it across the other way. Oh, cute. Now take this and use it somewhere also. I'll just go ahead and use it right over here. Actually, I think I'm going to move this and put the boots on this side of the page so I can do some girls there. I'm gonna do this tree over here. So the girls will have like some tree action. Here we go. Okay, who do we want to use? I kind of think these three ladies would be super cute standing here. But I don't know, maybe something a little bigger. All right, how about this girl holding the pumpkin and the one in the orange cape and green beret? I think I'm gonna need to put sticker paper behind this. Move this over here. Let's do that. Okay, so I'm gonna do her over here and the one holding the pumpkin, oh so cute, right next to her. Just do that leaf scrap and have her sort of standing on it to take up that space. And then these leaves, I'm going to use them also. Okay, oh, I think it's looking super cute. One more time, it is bothering me that this box has such a smaller frame than the other one, so I'm gonna lift it up and use this one right here. And I'm gonna go ahead and scoot this over a little bit so the apple bucket will be layered on it while I'm moving things. All right, I'm digging that better. I'd like a box up here. Okay, and then I think I'll put this box here just to note the first day of fall. And I'd like a small quote here. Let's see what we have. Good things never come from your comfort zone. How about that? Perfect. And a little something in there to fill that in. could just use this other leaf scrap I've been holding on to. That works. I think I'll center the box more. All right, and over here next to this pumpkin, barrel of apples, I'm gonna do this pumpkin to kind of fill in there, and that looks super cute. I'm gonna have it kind of leaning to the right. Oh, cute. And let's do this yellow box here. Only it says no risk, no magic, so I'm going to use something to cover that up. Because it already says no risk, no magic up there. Okay, here's a little tan box I could have to kind of sliding out to label this with a currently item or something. I think I'll have this layered off of it. But I'm gonna do it this way so it covers up the little door there because I don't want it to get too busy. And I'll just cut that part off. There we go. Okay, I am loving it. All right, I want to go ahead and add this leaf. I think I'll do it right there. Scoot that one over a little bit. And I think to kind of separate these two clusters, I'm going to do, hold on, let me move this. Right there and have these kind of sliding out and then I'll tear the edge. All right, I'm just gonna kind of cut it jagged. That little gold washi, I could fill in the middle with that. Let me see what it would look like though. This is that little skinny washi. I got this at Hobby Lobby in a set of like, I don't know, 8. I'm not sure I'm gonna like this, but we can see. think that's kind of cute. So I'll do that one there, and then this one over here. Okay, I like that better. Then I'll do this part up here. And how about one of these smaller pumpkins up here underneath this swing? Would that be cute? I think that would be cute. So I'm gonna take off this leaf to make room for it, and then I'll put that somewhere else. I'm gonna have this one kind of leaning to the left since that one's leaning to the right. We'll put this little leaf scrap that I picked up from up there. Right there. Okay, you guys, that is going to be my September currently spread. I love it. These are so pretty. Rong Rong and JoJo did such a wonderful job. These and all the other items that I showed you in the beginning of the video are available today. And like I said, my link is in the description box. You can use code Michelle10. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I would love it if you considered subscribing and turning on notifications. And I can't wait to see you in the next video. Bye.